A single cultured uterine cell stained fluorescently to reveal a meshwork of intermediate filaments, green, throughout the cytoplasm. Primary antibodies against the filament protein desmin and fluorescein isothiocyanate, FITC, labeled secondary antibodies were used in the indirect staining technique, with the nucleus counterstained blue with DARPI. X650.